Hi everyone, I'm Shelly. Welcome back to the Better Size channel. In the last video, we measured the bump density of a non-metallic powder. This time, we are going to investigate the tap density with a fixed volumetric method using the Powder Pro A1. Moreover, after obtaining the bump density and tap density of a given powder material, the compressibility will be automatically calculated by the Powder Tester app. Okay, let's go!
Click Tap Density. Click Fixed Volumetric Method. Click Options. Set Measure Times, Vibration Frequency. Vibration times as required. Click Start Measure. Place the empty container on the balance. Click Read Balance to read the net weight of the empty container. Install the extension tube on a 100 milliliters container. Add the sample to the cylinder. The amount of sample should be more than half the height of the extension tube. Install the tap density cylinder assembly on the base, and then put the tap density assembly into the hole at the designated position. Click the Start Vibrate to start vibrating and stop vibrating when the preset vibration times reach. Take out the tap density assembly. Separate the 100 milliliters container from the extension tube. Scrape excess sample from the top of the 100 milliliters container with a scraper, and gently sweep the powder adhered to the outer wall of the container with a brush, and place it on the balance. After clicking the Read Balance, the tap density result will be displayed. Click Complete first, click Save, and click Quit to complete the tap density measurement fixed volumetric method. It is recommended to repeat the test for 3 times to calculate the average value. After the bulk density and tap density are measured and saved, click the compressibility. Click the Calculate to calculate compressibility. Click Save, and quit to complete the calculation of compressibility.
So far, we have posted a series of videos including the measurements of angle repulse, angle of fall, angle spatula, and bulk density and tap density using the Powder Pro A1. If you are interested in the measurements of other powder characteristics, let us know by leaving your comments below. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned by subscribing to the Better Size channel so that you won't miss any updates. Bye!